When I dropped off the casserole for Ed's funeral, Betty told me how tight things were.
Did Ned have life insurance?
Not enough.
From the mustard fields of
thank you. say no. So say no. So say no. So say no. So say no.